This guy's looking at me funny. Welcome back to the channel. This week's video is an informal kata practice with the help of Punching Bob. If you have one laying around, why not try out as an aid to your kata practice? Particularly on the cutting targets and distancing. Keep in mind, this is an informal video that might be worth a try to do at home. For those practicing in Seitei, give it a try, but remember not to overdo it and develop bad habits. To test a new video format, I shall be staying mostly quiet in this video. So, enjoy. This first hit should have toppled your enemy, but since the target didn't move, I just improvised. That was pretty interesting, wasn't it? Might as well try the whole 12 kata set standing. Let's try some old school kata. Standing, of course. I don't know why I feel the need to move and block, but I rotate the sword the wrong direction, so I'm still dead. Thanks for taking a look at this quick take. Practice hard, practice safe, and stay Zanshin. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to this channel. Come check out my other cool videos. Thanks, and see you in the next one. Arigatou gozaimasu.